YouTube, you beautiful person, you!
Nah, I gotta do something better than that.
Hello, YouTube, you beautiful person, you. Alright. Now, it's been a while since I've been back on these vlogs, but I've got a good reason for that. One, I've been working on getting my EP next June out and on iTunes. Another reason is sleep. I have not slept for a good long time. I think it's starting to affect me.
So I just got these four things. Are you listening?
Who's in that? Michael Jackson dancing on the wedding cake. What? I swear, I've gotten a great rest over spring break. When it's spring break, I don't get drunk, I don't do drugs, I don't sleep around, I don't get crazy tats, but God forbid that I leave an empty cup in my room. Anyways, I'm straight to the topic. Why do women think men are crazy?
I don't know women.
But luckily, I was able to get one to help me make this video and tell you why men are crazy. So without further ado, let's get this vlog started. Why women think men are crazy? Reason one. Men, I love being a part of your gender, but god damn it, can you please wash your butt more than once a week? We are men! We, as men, stink!
Thomas, how the f*** dare you? This is my body, and I can do what I want with it.
Okay, it's fine, Percy Cheeks. What? When you smell like the rear end of a baboon, don't go blaming women, thinking that you're a bit crazy for not showering more often. Now guys, I'm guilty of this too. Do not worry, I don't wash myself sometimes, because I have more work that need to be done. By always wearing pants and deodorant and block out that stain for a little while.
How do you shower us?
A squirrel just came across you and died at your feet. Just remember that not all of us have adaptive nostrils like you do. Reason two, the tough exterior. I know a lot of people have the manly facade and the exterior all the time, but if you say you never once shed a tear from Mufasa's death scene.
Dad? Dad, come on. You gotta get up.
Or you've never shed a tear for Pikachu crying. Then you are a goddamn liar. Why the hell do we keep up this manly facade? Is it to keep up with the social wolf pack? Can men show no emotion? Just unmanly to watch a Notebook? Hey, I don't care if it is unmanly. Notebook is a freaking masterpiece. Reason three! The little brain takes over too much.
So I've been reading this book lately and it's so unmanly.
You know who you are, horn dogs, you perverts, you crotch hunters. You let your little brain take over so often that we have the stereotype that all men are crazy sex machines. I think it's safe to say a lot of men will do this.
We'll buy it, we'll kill you about it, we'll beg you for it, we'll lie about it, and at the end of the day, we'll lay down our life for it.
We will pay for sex, we would lie for sex, beg for sex, we would kill for sex, we would even die for sex. All of that for 5 minutes of fun. So to go to such lengths, women, we can't argue why we would do so much for that little bit of time.
Reason four.
Our self-confidence. Now, before I say this, I do not mean having the self-confidence to get that job that you really want, or that you are lovable because you can do good things and work hard for it. It's when the guys have so much of an ego that they're a stereotypical asshole. That's what we're talking about here. Yeah. It's those type of guys that think they can just walk into the job and they'll just hire him on the spot. Or the guy who just creeps on the girl at the club and just expects the girl to be, like, on the phone as soon as she gets home.
Yeah, hello, who is this?
Gladys.
My name is Amber!
Basically the kind of guy that thinks his manliness crushes all of the guys' manliness.
I am better than you.
How can you say that?
I have more testosterone and chest hair than you.
Oh my god, I am not worthy. Now if you saw that and thought, that's exactly how it goes in real life, right? Then you are why women call us crazy. Honestly, I'm gonna say the same thing that I said in the last video. Women, you make guys crazy too. Like, holy crap. You do a lot of things that make us crazy, just like how we do a lot of things that make you crazy. Each side is just as crazy. Thank you for watching, guys! I really hope you guys are liking this whole vlog thing I'm doing. I really hope I'm doing a lot more in the future. If you like this video, be sure to like and subscribe. Be sure to comment on what kind of things I should do next. And until then.
And until then, Thomas is out.
Peace.